today we're going to be upgrading your prescription. I have a series of lenses that we'll be using to test to see whether or not your prescription has changed at all in regards to your vision and your ability to see near and far. So, you just follow my directions. It's very straightforward, very easy. I think you're going to find this quite relaxing. So just hang tight, okay? What I've got here is a set of lenses. As you can see here. So I'll just be going over these different lenses. We're going to start with our double convex 200mm here. And I'll also be applying a magnification slip over your eyes to get a better understanding of where we're at with your vision, okay? So, let's go ahead and take this out. And place this back in my coat here. Okay, so. So you're aware of that. All right, so we're going to go ahead, place this lens on. Just adjusting your vision here. Okay. Now with my fingers, are you able to see my fingers better with one or two? One or two? One or two? And now with my nose being the focal point, are you able to see better with lens one or lens two? Lens one or lens two? All right, great job. So that's pretty much how this test is gonna go. We're gonna step up, step down, find a sweet spot for your prescription so that we get you seeing right when you get out of here. Sound good? Okay. Let's go ahead and place our lens back in our safety protective case here. And we'll move to the next one. Okay. So our next lens is a double concave. This is a 500mm. It's going to be a little bit more magnification. This can help you see a little better for distance. So this should help. Go ahead and take this out of our case. And unlike the last lens, this is a concave lens. Okay. Are roughly the same. Okay, those are roughly the same. Let's try now. sense too. Coming into focus for you, good. Lens three. Lens two. Or lens three. Okay. Lens two. And lens three. That's good to know. Everything going okay? You feel relaxed? Not stressed out or anything? Okay, that's good to know. Need to go ahead and place this back in our safety container here. Wonderful. And place this back in our coat. Alright, I'm going to check your pupils here and your iris just really quickly. Nothing to be concerned about. Just want to get a quick look. So look right here, please. Thank you. Just follow my light with your eyes. Okay, look here at my finger. Good. Same thing over here on this side. Just look here at my finger now. Alright, back to my light. And back to my finger. Great job, my friend. Great. Alright, now let's move up to our next lens here. We have a double concave 300mm. This is going to be right between the first set and the second set. I'm trying to kind of narrow it down to get a better understanding. It's always good to test for this sort of stuff, so I'm going to go ahead and take this out of our container here. Alright, so with this one, again, focus on my fingers. I'm just going to slip this lens in there. Okay, better with three or four. Three or four. Okay, hang tight. Better with three or four. Better with three or four. Okay, a little better with four. And again here. Try this, better with four or five. You can see a little closer with five, okay. How about sharpness, four or five? Four. Good job, my friend. I think we're narrowing in on your prescription here. Place this back in our safety container. And we'll move to our next set of lenses here. double convex, 300 millimeter, same as that last lens, but a convex, so protruding lens. This is going to be much more magnified than the previous lens. And this lens is really good for making lettering large, enlarging texts, so. Okay, now, same thing right here on my nose. Okay, 4 or 5. Okay, which makes my fingers look better? 4 or 5? 4 or 5. Okay. 4 or 5. 4 or 5. 4 or 5. Okay, this time again on my nose. Let me know which one looks sharper for you, okay? 5 or 6? 5 or 6? Good. Okay, 6 or 7. Six or 7. Okay, very, very good. Okay, 7 or 8. Okay, 7. Okay, good. All right, so what we're going to do here is place this lens in front of your eyes here. Good. And just look right into my light, please. Okay, continue to look into my light. And good, 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 good. Just continue to follow that light, please. Testing your pupillary response with these new lenses. Making sure there's no discrepancy between one eye and the other in regards to focus and pupillary response. Also wanting to make sure that you don't experience any fatigue, i.e. nausea, headache, anything like that. That's a little bit too much magnification. I can already tell. So let's go ahead and take a step back here. Work on some different lenses. We'll get you figured out, okay? You're doing a great job, though. Everything okay? Can I get you a water or anything like that? You're good? All right, good. All right, so just gonna go ahead and friend. Now, for this one, we have a concave 200 millimeter lens. This one is going to be much sharper. You should be able to see very fine detail in each line. Also, all the details of my fingers and gloves, nose, all that stuff. So, just hang tight. Let me get this out here. And I think this paired with a concave lens, something like the 300 to 500 millimeter reader, a progressive lens, if I had to guess, that's going to allow you to see sharp, both from near and far distance, transitional lens, even if you'd like to experience some sort of shading for UV protection. So, let's go ahead and put this. That one looks really nice. Okay. So, here, do you see better with 7 or 8? Okay. 7 or 8? 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8. Okay, so you're liking the 7 a little more. Let's go ahead and get you fitted here. Can you see my nose clear with 8 or 9? 8. Or 9. 8. Or 9. 8. Or 9. Good. 8. Or 9. Okay. Seeing okay with that one? How about? Okay, so you're thinking this is probably the sharpest one. This is the sharpest one you've experienced today? Good, okay. And again here, let me know if you experience any fatigue. No? Okay.
Set this here into your lens. Now let me know if you experience any fatigue while following this light. Follow the light with your eyes only, please. Thank you. And go ahead and look up to the ceiling.
Okay, good job, man. To the right now, please. Thank you.
You're not experiencing any sort of discomfort. Good. Continue just to focus all the way to the right, please.
Okay, look down to the floor with your eyes only.
Ceiling, please, to the ceiling with your eyes only.
Just hang out right there for a second, my friend. Get this lens inserted here. Focus on my lips, please. Good.
And focus your vision right there in the middle. Good.
Look up to the ceiling. Now look to the ground with your eyes only.
Look into the ground with your eyes only. Good. And look to the left, please.
And look to the right. Good, okay. Okay, my friend. We're down to one last lens here. And I think we already have you dialed in, but I want to go ahead and check this lens just to make sure that we've got everything covered. So here we have a double convex 500 millimeter lens. This should be pretty sharp, but probably not as sharp as the last series. But I think we have you figured out. Let's just go ahead and check this one, though, so... I'm gonna go ahead and put the lens in here. Okay. So there's not much difference between what you're seeing here and here, correct? Okay. Let's try.
Better with lens one or lens two?
How about with this one? Better with lens 2 or lens 3? Lens 2 or lens 3? Better with lens 3 or 4? Better with lens 3? Awesome. Hey, great job. Okay, well, I think we got you figured out. Next time you need to get your prescription changed or you realize that your vision's getting worse or anything like that, don't hesitate to come in. I'd be more than happy to get your eyes checked out and get you your prescription updated, okay? Don't be a stranger. All right. Well, you have a fantastic day, and it was a pleasure checking your eyes today. All right, goodbye.